Hey guys, how's it going? Nexus Dynamic here, and today we are probably gonna. I don't know whether or not to farm loot midgets or. Actually, you know what? I am going to go and. The Tinderman Snowflake. We are on OP level 8, which is. Marcus is a mercenary shop. While we're travelling there, I'm just going to have a quick drink. Excuse me. Okay, so...
You can never be too well known.
Don't disturb them. But yeah, I mean, the loot widgets have been quite a good look for me. That from them, and this. Love that. But these I have gotten from, Marcus, but not the unique. So I've had, like, Iridium rocket launchers. Plasma cannon.
He wanted me to sing my heart out.
Go away, stupid psycho. That's not going to spawn in, Mr. Tinderness Snowflake. Fucking name's called. So, yeah, I think I finally got my audio working because I'm using my headset now. Now that I've finally got my Bluetooth working for it. Thanks to my mum, so that's good. And, yeah, we should be ready. Go. I've only farmed this gun like 5 to 6 times. It's been easy, but, you know, everything could change. Everything changes. Well, mind you, I have it for a reason. Oh, there's a cat. Oh god, 3, 2, 1. Bang. And here we go. Oh, come on, already? Oh my god, Dave. Why is it going in the ground already? I'm not the very best Borderlands player. Some of my friends say I am quite good. I don't know, there's a lot. There's so many people that are so good at this. Me. As you can see there. Oh, people not playing. So. There we go, he's halfway down. Can we come back from this? Such a terrible start. Oh god, no, 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 no. Oh, fuck. There we go. We've done it. Let's give it a minute. Take a tap. Come on, take a tap. Take a tap, you stupid. There we go. Don't call me a dick, you dick. Derby video. Nothing really good, I suppose. I have got the plus money shot that mod on the Inspicuous Raider, so that helps me a lot, and I mean it helps a lot. Ow. Go away. Oh my days. So let's go and get this train. Hopefully there isn't an echo anymore. So let's see what we
get. I want it!
Oh, legendary. Oh yes, 50 Tango Foxtrot. Oh yes. That's always a good one. That's always a good sight to see, a legendary. Ooh. Ooh la la, that's a nice E-Tech. Take that. Siren skin.
Ah!
Oh, look at that. Another bit. Yeah, so I hate darts, so I'm not gonna pick that one up. So. Now, I don't know whether or not, because my class mod's only level 61, I don't know if it infects the money shot at all, so put that in the comments down. And okay, after this one.
You can never be too well armed. Pleasure doing business.
They are both actually pretty. Is that worth keeping? Put it in the comment section down below, because I don't really like it, but if it's good keeping, then I will keep it. You know, it's not. I'm gonna get rid of like the not the overpowered.
Farewell.
If you want Craig to come back, then just leave it in the comments as well. Because now that I've got commentary, it'll be really easy to talk to you guys about what's happening. You know, stuff like that. What's coming up on the channel is probably more Minecraft, because for tomorrow's episode, I'm thinking about probably speed mining and building on it next to me for a railway. Now, I'll mention this as well in the next episode of it, but I did get mining a bit more, and I have found a lot of golden iron, but I don't know why, but I didn't find any diamonds, probably because I wasn't deep enough. I was only above, I think I was just above. don't think I was deep enough. Anyway, if you want me to do a speed build, just put it in the comments down below. Yeah, I have also found this line chunk, which is quite far out, so I'll be doing a speed build over to fix a railway over that as well. I will, well, tomorrow when I do my recording. But on Thursday and Friday, there won't be... I don't think there'll be any videos, it'll be too far. Because the course I'm coming from is called... It is quite tiring. Yeah, there will be some over the weekend. Oh my word, that was a big money shot. My Turtle Beach PX4, so... comment and subscribe down below. And yeah, as I said, next episode of my Minecraft, I will explain about them in my episode 2. And yeah, I'll speak to you all tomorrow. I've opened all these presents, even if it's gone past Christmas food. Drop this town while we can. We are cheers. Ugh! Let's just check if there isn't anything. We had to check the colors back in. I hope you guys have enjoyed. See the like, rate, comment, subscribe down below, and I'll see you in my Minecraft episode tomorrow.